found this little guy in the prairie grass. His eyes are not even